What is going on, you guys? Brandon here, aka Barwadis, and today I am bringing you guys a brand new video. So last week, in case you guys missed it, Jackie pranked me by telling me that she got a new boyfriend who's cuter than me, better than me at all these things. She pretty much just went in on me about this new boyfriend, and that prank got me heated. I'm the prankster, not her. And ever since then, I kept trying to think, what are some ways I can get Jackie back? And so finally, I feel like I have an opportunity. So tomorrow, me and my mom and my dad, you know, my family, we're flying over to San Francisco, family vacation. And Jackie has something that my mom needs. So Jackie's on her way right now to drop off my mom's products. Well, Brandon, what are you pranking Jackie with, you may ask? Let's just say that it has something to do with this. And instead of telling you guys, how about we show you guys? Boom. But you're crazy if you think I'm gonna have it closed. No, you're crazy if you think that my prank to Jackie is gonna be, oh, a closed condom on the desk. So step number one, open condom wrapper. I don't even want to touch this nasty smell on your hands. Open, okay? What are you doing with this, Brandon, you may ask? Well, you know, maybe a normal prankster would get rid of it, throw it away, and maybe prank Jackie with just the wrapper. But you gotta remember, I am not a normal prankster. I'm a crazy prankster, and I'm still mad that Jackie got me last week. So we are gonna do this prank extreme. I am going to have the condom left on the bed, but wait, that doesn't look used. And what's the fun in it if it doesn't look used? So, this is nasty. I'm doing this for you guys. So drop a like on this video right now. You know, we're gonna make it look a little beat up, make it look a little used, and then we are going to drop it right there. So, no, I need to go wash my hands. That's freaking lubricant all over my freaking hands. But the prank is ready. Let's position this a little bit better. Jackie, when she walks in, I'm just gonna be like, yo, can you please drop off my mom's products in the room? And I don't even wanna know how she's gonna react. Oh, and I'm not sure where Jackie's gonna be, so I'm actually gonna have two cameras set up. I'm gonna have one in the room just in case, and I'm gonna have one in the living room because I don't know how she's gonna react. I don't know if she's gonna freaking like, let's just say I don't know where she's gonna kill me. I don't know where I'm gonna be buried today. I'm not gonna lie, guys, I'm very, very nervous. I don't know if I've ever done a prank this extreme. This is going above and beyond. Like, Jackie's crazy, but you gotta do what you gotta do. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video. Hopefully this works out as planned. Now we play the waiting game. We wait for Jackie to show up, guys.
I don't know if I'm gonna see you after the video. That's the thing.
Would you come to my funeral, though? Oh, can you vlog my funeral?
Stop.
Okay. Okay, but not really. Would you come to my funeral, though?
Yeah.
Okay, please, bro. Tell my mom and dad I love them. Brian, I love him. Bosley, tell Bosley, make sure. I can't text them. They'll stop me from doing the prank.
Stop trying to change the subject. You know you're scared, so stop trying to be.
I'm very scared. You think I'm trying to be funny? I actually believe Jackie's gonna kill me. You think this is me being funny?
I think she's gonna flip out on you. I don't recommend, like, suggest you doing it, but, you know, you're not gonna listen.
But I mean, who am I doing it for?
Barwadis Squad.
I'm not doing this for my own pleasure. I'm not doing this for, you know, I don't want to die. If I wanted to die, well, sure as hell would not be in my ex-girlfriend's hands. I'm doing this for you guys, for the Barwadis Squad.
No. Like, guys, right now, me saying my heart is beating a million miles an hour, that would be an understatement. Now my palms are sweating, my freaking, like, my toes are sweating. I don't know what to do right now, but Jackie texted me saying she's on her way up to the room, and I have one camera set up over here hidden kind of behind the blinds, and I need to go set up the other camera in the room. Like, this is the most.
Just in the room is fine.
Okay.
Just in the room is fine.
Yeah, I brought her like glasses and stuff.
That's good. She'll need it for the trip. You could just put it in the bathroom or
on top of the washer or dryer.
Brandon. Brandon.
What?
What the fuck is this? Brandon, listen to me.
I'm watching. There's a basketball game on.
I don't care. What is this? Dude, for real, I'm not playing right now.
What?
What is this?
I can't see.
What do you mean you can't see? What is this?
That's the fruit snacks wrapper that I ate last night.
Don't play stupid, Brandon.
I'm not playing stupid. I have fruit by the...
This is fucking fruit snacks?
No,
stupid. How old
are
you?
That's not the fruit snacks. I thought it was a fruit snack. I don't know what that is.
You don't know what this is? So who opened it? Not you. Because this isn't your place.
It is.
This isn't Brandon and Wattis' house.
It is. I don't know what happened with that. Wait. I don't know. What is that?
Brandon, I don't have the patience right now.
Okay, is that all you saw, the condom wrapper?
No, what do you mean? What else do I see? What else is there to see?
Nothing. I just thought you saw the condom.
What do you mean you have the condom? What do you mean you have the condom?
No, I don't. I just thought you saw it.
Saw what?
Nothing.
What are you
I'm not sitting
Brandon,
on
it. Brandon, don't play me right now.
Play what? What am I playing? I don't have a video game or anything.
Shut the up. What are you sitting on?
What?
What are you sitting on?
Six and a half hours later.
Well, I wouldn't touch it if I were you, honestly.
What the f*** is your problem? Are you f***ing kidding me? Are you f***ing kidding me? You literally are the most disgusting person I've seen in my entire life.
What do you- First of all, who said it's mine?
Oh my god! Are you serious?
Okay, you know how close I am with my friends. What if my friend wanted to- Use my room and my...
You can't even look at me in the eye.
Because, I don't know, I can't. I'm trying to watch the basketball game.
Brandon, please don't play stupid.
Okay, how nice am I to my friends? You're telling me if one of them said, hey, Brandon, I need to use your place, I have a girl, I'm not going to say yes.
Oh, so you're going to keep the condom? What, you're going to, like... Why the f*** would there be a condom on your bed? You're going to tell me you love Dennis so much, you're going to keep his condom.
Who said it was Dennis's?
Matter who. Brandon, don't try and play me stupid right now. I don't care because you know what? I'm sure you could go have sex with 100 girls right now if you wanted to. But the fact
that 100 girls, what am I, Superman?
No, but the fact that you do it right in front of me, like you knew I was coming over. I have to drop off stuff for your mom.
Okay, well, I forgot it was on the bed. I didn't do it on purpose. I left it on the bed on accident.
Okay, so why'd you lie to me just now?
Because I was scared.
Brandon! I want to kill you right now.
If you kill me, you'll go to jail, so I don't think you should kill me.
I'm literally shaking.
Shaking from what?
So f***ing rude.
How am I rude?
What do you mean, how you're rude? First of all, you just lied to me.
Oh, okay, sorry, I lied. No human has ever lied. Everyone makes mistakes.
Brandon, I'm really, like, losing my shit with you.
Oh, baseball's opening day today. The first baseball game.
You're like the biggest asshole I've ever met in my life.
How am I an asshole? I thought we were single, we could do whatever.
You could do whatever you want. I don't care at all. I don't care at all. You could f*** literally 100 girls if you wanted to. But not in front of me. I told you I don't want to hear that shit. I don't want to see it. Like, you're embarrassing me.
Okay, I didn't tell you to look at the condom. I just said to drop off the products from my
home. Okay, but why would you leave it there? Like, you knew what was coming.
You know, I don't have a trash in my room. It's in the bathroom. All the way to the bathroom.
I don't give a
okay, how do I feel after I have sex? My legs are tired. I can't walk all the way to the bathroom.
I don't care how you feel after you have sex. My problem, like I said, have sex with whoever you want. You're single. But the fact that you like do it in front of me.
Almost, I didn't do it in front of you. You weren't here. You
okay, might as well have.
Why?
Because sense. I could see that shit. That's so disrespectful.
How do you know that was from today?
Like, for real. That's so disrespectful.
How do you know that was from today?
Because you're not going to keep... What? The girl's so cute, you're going to keep the condom here? You're going to cuddle with it?
I wasn't cuddling with it. It was on the end of the bed. I sleep
okay,
on the
so you're going to sleep with the condom
because
the girl was so cute?
Yeah, condom. It was from before I was even dating you. That was from like 3 years ago.
Oh, because you had this apartment before you were dating me.
No, I brought the condom with me.
You are literally the most disgusting person I've ever seen in my entire life.
Damn, you must have not seen a lot of people then.
like you, no, trust me, I would stay away from anybody that's like you. I can't believe, like, that you really just leave it, and you left it on your bed.
I forgot. I told you the trash is far away. I don't want to freaking walk all the way there. It's bad enough I had to walk to the door to open the door for you. Do you want me to throw away the condom while I'm at it? I don't want to touch it after that. It's nasty.
You know what? What's nasty is probably the girls you're at least you're smart enough to be using condoms. Like, I'm proud of you for that, at least.
You don't what are you have trying to say about the girls?
They're nasty. I already know. For any girl to come in here with you, well, it's messy and not, like, even... Like, you, for you not even wanting to clean up a little bit for
okay,
her.
They're not having...
You don't even have the audacity to throw the condom away because it's nasty.
Like, so you're saying just because my room is dirty, a girl shouldn't sleep with me? So
no, act, no, I'm saying
you act
the
like
girls,
she's sleeping with the
I'm
things in the
girls
room.
Are
she's sleeping
with
me
with
as long as I'm clean.
Dirty. You're clean, I'm sure, but yeah. Like, the fact that you're using condoms with them, like, I'm proud of you for being smart enough to... Like, you're disgusting.
Okay.
Like, you're really disgusting.
Can you think of a new insult? Because you've called me disgusting 500 times in the past.
Because you are. Like, how are you not, like, embarrassed of yourself?
I never said I'm not embarrassed, but you don't understand. As a guy, I get tired having sex. I can't pick the condom up and walk to the trash and throw it away.
I could tell you used one condom. With me, you used to have sex with me. First of all, without. Like, do the girls know that? Does the girl know that you didn't use with me? Because I'm sure she felt very special. Like,
that wasn't the topic of discussion.
I'm sure it wasn't. Obviously, you guys weren't really discussing a lot. Like, I don't even know how you're sitting there right now.
I thought you were just going to drop off my mom's products. I didn't think you were going to get yelled at, punishment, what, you want to put me
in
the
I'm not yelling at you, like
here.
I said. Like
you want
I
me to
said,
stand with one leg up on
like
the
Like I said, you could do whatever you want. That's not my issue. The issue is that you don't respect me.
I do
when
respect
I've done
you.
Nothing but respect you. But the fact that you make it known and you basically leave it there for me to see is disrespectful.
Okay.
I would never do that to you.
If I give you this, will you feel better?
No,
will
I
not
feel better.
I just don't understand. Like, it's not that big of a deal. You need to calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down right now, Brandon, because I swear to God, if I, like, which
Why
I gave
you...
to you, by the way, so you can give it back to me.
You want this back?
Yeah, I want everything I've ever
This is my favorite, I swear. It's Bosley. A painting of Bosley.
Okay, yeah.
Just don't take this one back. You can
no,
take the condom.
I don't want the condom. You're stupid.
Who's stupid? Why are you so mean? I swear.
Oh, how mean. But you're like, what? You're nice?
A little bit.
No.
Am I...
How would you like it if I did that to you? What would your reaction be? I would love to
you
know.
You sound like a kindergarten teacher. How would you like it if I did this to you?
Not really. I sound like a normal human being talking to another one.
I don't know if you did that to me, I'd probably be like, hey, good shit. How was it?
Oh, you.
Hey, how was the sex?
You're so funny.
I'm not being funny.
No, like, I'm laughing because you're so f***ing full of shit.
I don't know.
Like,
you're
it's
crazy.
Just really funny.
Let's just watch the game.
I don't want to watch shit with you.
It's the Warriors and Bucks.
I don't want to be even near you. Like, you're probably caught something. I don't know. What
I use a condom. There's a 99.9% chance that I didn't catch something.
Okay,
actually.
Well, you're probably that 1% that catch some bullshit.
It's 0.1%. No,
I don't care what it is. I can't even believe that you would do that.
Let me guess. You're going to call me disgusting.
No.
If I were you, I wouldn't go in the room. This is going to make you more mad.
I'm not going in the room. I'm putting this, what I was bringing to your mom. Don't stand by me, please.
I'm not by you. I'm like 5 feet away.
Away from me.
Okay, one last hug before you leave.
Don't touch me, Brandon.
No, one hug before
don't
you
don't touch me.
Okay,
for
you
real.
Give me the hug. You give me
no,
the hug.
No, I'm not, like, I want to kill you.
Don't kill me. You could be getting serious trouble. I'm serious. I'm trying to save you.
Brandon, I honestly, like, right now, you're so lucky.
No, I'm scared. I want to get a restraining order. You're threatening me, so you're going to kill me. I'm serious. I'm serious.
What do you want to get?
Restraining order. If you're threatening to kill me.
You're so stupid.
Oh,
like,
I'm
stupid. Laughing because you're so stupid.
How, okay, let's play the how would you feel game. How would you feel someone threatened?
I don't want
to. How would you feel someone threatened to kill you?
You're so stupid. You're
okay,
really
just
trying
give
to.
Me a hug.
No, Brandon,
no,
don't
me
touch
hug,
me right
then.
Now. Don't fucking touch me
just
right
give
now.
Me a hug.
Brandon, don't touch me.
Ah! Okay.
Shit.
Okay, you want to know why? No, hold on. Okay, you forgot your bag. Are you going to leave without your bag?
Shut the
f***
up.
Okay, hold on.
I'm serious.
Okay, hold on. So does this mean you're not my friend?
Brandon, shut the f*** up.
Damn, I haven't heard you cuss this much since our last argument. Hey! Ouch! Now I'm really getting a restraining order. Oh, and you stepped on the Gucci? Now I'm definitely getting a restraining order. What? Hey, not the gum. This is a freaking Airheads edition. What'd you know about this one? Look. Hold on.
You're a piece of shit.
Hold on.
That wasn't even funny. That's not even a prank, you piece of shit.
No.
The condom is not used.
I don't believe you. I'm leaving, bro.
The condom is not used. Where'd it go? Where is it? Okay, then where's the white thing? You're telling me I had sex and nothing came out? What am I, a freaking ghost? There's nothing in here. It's fake. I opened it and
why
I slapped
it. Why it looks used?
Because I slapped it across the bed like this to make it look used. Trust me, you know my condom would be more beat up than this. You know more than anybody that it would be more beat up than this.
Yeah, maybe it wasn't good. That's why you didn't.
No.
That's not
okay,
funny.
I know.
The thing is, I don't care, but the fact that you're so rude and open about it, like, I told you I don't want to see that shit.
Open about what? It's a prank. Nothing happened.
I fucking hate that.
Your lips look, you have a lot of lip gloss.
What? Serious.
I don't get why you're mad, bruh.
That's not a funny prank. Who the hell told you to do that?
Dennis.
I'm gonna kill him right now. Watch. I'm going to his room.
He's sleeping.
He's awake.
No, he's not. He's sleeping.
Really sleeping?
Mm-hmm.
Who told you to do this for real?
Dennis.
I'll do it.
Okay, it was my idea.
That's literally the worst prank I've ever had done in my life.
You did a new boyfriend prank on me.
That was fine. A new boyfriend.
Oh! That was fine, but when I do something, it's freaking bad.
You might as well have had sex in front of me.
No, that's rude.
That's so annoying for real. I'm like ready to kill you. I was like laughing because I was so mad.
Wow, I haven't seen that from you before.
Me too.
That was
one
prank.
You're sitting in
How
front of
How many pranks did I do to you?
You're sitting in front of Buzz.
And my nail broke right before I came here.
Yeah, honestly, guys, you know how nervous I was to do the prank before she came? Imagine the first thing she said when she walked in, my nail broke. Imagine, that right there, I knew I'm screwed. I shouldn't do this prank. When a girl breaks her nail, you know she's already having a bad day.
I was ready to be your ass.
Doheny!
Stop! I was pendejo algo.
What does that mean, pendejo algo? Listen, I'm literally-
I can't believe what you just did to me right now.
Sweating.
Let me see.
Because I was so nervous to do
this prank.
No, guys, this is what I don't get about Jackie, and it's not only Jackie, it's about Brian and my mom and my dad and Dennis. Let me tell you really quick. Come here, Bosley, listen. So when I do a prank, I'm the devil. I deserve to go to hell. I deserve to burn in hell, not just go to hell to watch. I deserve to burn in hell, and I deserve to never ever make a prank ever again.
Okay.
But when they do a prank, her or my family, it's, oh, good one. Calm down, man. It is not that serious.
Because we don't do pranks like you. You're such
It's not my fault I'm a good prankster.
No, you're
Nobody told you guys to do weak pranks, right?
If there was no jail or anything.
Okay, if there was no jail, I'm sure you would have killed me 2 years ago when we first started dating. No, I think I need to go restraining order route after this video.
Yeah. Me against you.
For what?
For being annoying.
Yeah, I'm sure the judge would grant you that. Actually, with how annoying I am, you could probably get away with getting a restraining order for me being annoying.
You have a double chin.
Oh, now you're laughing and making fun of my chin. But 20 minutes ago...
I literally went ballistic, you guys. Like, I've never gone that crazy on you before, huh?
Okay, don't make me start. Please, please God, don't make me start. I've never gone that crazy. I think that's the calmest you've ever been, actually.
I really almost went crazy, but I didn't.
Almost.
I like kept my cool. You guys, I will give Brandon credit though. That was a really good prank. So I give you props.
It went from giving me death to giving me props.
No,
wow.
I'm ready to end this video.
And end my life too.
I forgive you.
No, you don't.
I forgive you. I swear, truce. I did prank you last week, so you know what? I deserved it. Okay, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We're almost at 3 million. Are you?
Mm-hmm.
You're almost at 3 million. Make sure you hit that doorbell button.
What's the doorbell? The notification squad.
Comment that I'm cute because I am. coming that he's cute because he's not. And
that's why she dated me for over 2 years. But yeah, you date someone who's not cute.
Yeah, because I wanted to be the good looking one. Like the video, because honestly I got a heart attack. I will give him this one 100%. I'm not even gonna be salty about it.
Just stop.
Good job.
Let's just end the video.
Okay, bye guys.
Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I love each and every single one of you guys. Hopefully this teaches Jackie a lesson not to prank me ever again.
Absolutely not.
Okay, just don't get mad, whatever. I love you guys all, I really do.
Bye guys.
And I'm out, peace. Yeah, I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.